kaya ba yan creative, kaya ba yan programmer, diba? Sabi hindi pwede, sabi mo sa business, sabi mo sa hindi pwede, kailangan ko na talaga yan bukas. So, lahat mag-agree, pero ang nangyari, parang ito yung alpha or beta, diba? Always beta nga sinatawag eh, diba? Na palusog na lang tayo. But if, again, that's why it goes back to being the chief interpreter of the company, right? You have to make sure that your client understands. Otherwise, again, you will never launch anything on time. And I think today, in reality, that is still the world we live in. I've launched from websites, apps, even creating a Facebook page, hindi nga nagkakaintindihan eh. So that's something you have to anchor on. It's all about ensuring that when you create a platform, it's more about agility and not going after perfection. Third, develop intimacy through digital and not awareness. You know, and again, when I say intimacy through digital, many people always say, I would like to, di ba, marketing funnel, di ba? Attention, interest, desire, action. I would always say that attention and interest, either model, it always be the role of above the line. When you use digital for generating awareness and interest, yung efficiency mo would go down. Ang strength ng digital, sabi ko, ano, pag digital, kailangan MU na kayo, may relationship, na aware na sila. Then that's how you close the loop. That's how you create that engagement. If you use digital for awareness, parang gusto mo nang i-holding hands, di pa kayo magkakilala. Di ba? So, hindi ganon. So, and that's why you have to know when to use digital properly, right? And it's all about, the objective is to create intimacy through creating more engagement and not really just awareness, right? Kasi awareness, mas maraming tools out there who can be more efficient. Fourth, digital has already redefined marketing, no? So I created my own 4Ps, no? Kung product price-based promotion, for me lang, ha? It's all about procurement, precision, performance, and predictability. Procurement means that ang unang role ng digital ngayon is procure data about the customer. The battlefield is data. So procure the data of the customer. Once you're able to get the data of the customer, you will be able to target precisely, right? Precision. It will allow you to be more precise. After that, you can monitor the performance of your campaign or anything that you're doing. And hopefully after that, now that you know what they're doing, you can actually predict what their next behavior is. So it is a process that you follow in digital. For me, that is the total anchor of digital, the four piece of digital. Get the customer data first, allow to create targeted content for them, targeted messaging, then you can evaluate the performance, and then you will be able to predict your next move. In the marketing sense, called, sabi nga, no, when you personalize it. No? Kung dati, mass marketing, customize, personalize. It's a one-to-one relationship, creating even a product specifically for that customer. Fifth, digital is all about control and collaboration. The thing is, the more you collaborate, the higher control. 5 years ago, when I was with an agency, a lot of brands would always say that, ayoko mag-create, I don't want to create a Facebook page, a Twitter account, because they would bash me there. But the thing is, the more you collaborate with your clients, the more you collaborate, have them create content with you, then you realize, teka, mas may control pala ako. That now, because of all of that, no, you know, I was with a talking to a bank before, sabi nila, if I'm a bank and if I create a Facebook page, a Facebook account, then everyone would, if I have long lines, people would bash me there. And I said, you know, if you don't have that Facebook account, they will bash you somewhere else. You would rather want it there so you can address it immediately. Right? So if you find a way to create a platform where you get to collaborate with your customer, it actually gives you more control rather than losing control. Six, again, my pet peeve, people who say they are digital and not really digital. There are 10 kinds of people in digital, 9 who say they know digital, and 1 who actually does. As we go around, no, and in our journey, we always meet so many people.